What's up, guys? I'm back with another video, and today, man, we're gonna be doing this AMV Cosmos in the Lost Belt in the end. You know what I'm saying? Apparently this is another Fate series AMV, and we gonna see what it's about. We gonna see what it's about, because you know what I'm saying, these Fate series go crazy. I ain't even gonna lie, these are one of the best. And I'm sorry if you hear shit in the background, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to finish this. Bro, I'm trying to do this video as fast as I can, because then my uncle comes in here and then all you hear is talking in the background. You know what I'm saying? I can't stress it enough how annoying it is. Going to my editing thing and then hearing this motherfucker in the background talking to his girl, you know what I'm saying? It's actually annoying, you know, but I'm sorry if you hear shit in the background. But anyways, y'all, thank y'all so much for all the support I've been getting recently, man. We're almost at 800 subs, bro. That's crazy. We're like 13 subs away from 800. Y'all are going insane with the channel. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. I love y'all, bro. I love y'all. Y'all making everything possible for me. Y'all are really insane. But anyways, y'all, I ain't even gonna lie, bro. Our last video, bro, or our most recent video, should I say? Bro, it's going crazy. It's almost at 1k views and it hasn't even been a day yet. So thank y'all so much for, bro, like y'all are just going crazy. I can't even lie, bro. Thank y'all for everything. And shout out to the person that suggested this down in the comments. So if y'all new to the channel and you enjoy the content, make sure to hit that sub button, hit those likes, and turn on notification bell so y'all get notified whenever I drop a video, man. Let's get right to this video, bro. Simple. Thank you guys so damn much, bro. Y'all are insane.
Thing. I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try.
Whoa. Keep that. Those noble phantasms were sick though. I ain't gonna lie.
In spite of the way you were mocking me,
acting
like I was part of your property. Remember,
bro, look at how insane that shit looks.
I'm surprised it got so things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me.
The characters are insane, bro. Everything is insane.
Everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I
tried so hard and got so far.
Oh shit.
In the end,
bro,
it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. In the end, it doesn't even matter.
What the fuck, bro?
One thing, I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep
that's
that in
fire,
mind. The time
bro.
Is right, it was played in due time. I know time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down.
This looks fire. And I got one question for y'all. I ain't even gonna lie. Are all of the people with the noble phantasms like enemies, bro? Are they all enemies? Or like, what's up with the noble phantasms? You know what I'm saying? Because I think, well, I actually, in the last video that we did, the most recent one, they were fighting together against the beast, I guess. So I'm not sure. Y'all tell me what's going on in that situation, because obviously, you know what I'm saying, I don't know what's going on. So tell me. Another thing that is unmatched about this shit, bro, is the explosions. The explosions are unmatched, you know what I'm saying, compared to any other anime, these explosions have the best, like, animation and the way it looks, bro. The way it just looks, it's incredible. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy. Trying to hold on, but you didn't even know. Wasted it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried so hard. This shit gets hype.
Yo,
that shit is fire, bro. Holy shit. I can't get enough of this, bro. I can't get enough of Fate series. I ain't even gonna lie, bro. This shit is just... It's crazy. The explosions, the characters, the animation. Everything is insane. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, y'all. Thank y'all so much for watching this video, man. I hope y'all enjoyed it as much as I did. Thank you all so very much for the support. Let's hit this quick 800. And y'all know the goal for the channel is to hit 1K. And I know we gonna hit that shit because we're on pace for doing that. But yeah, man, if you're new to the channel and you enjoy the content, make sure to hit that sub button, hit those likes, and turn on noti bell so y'all can get notified whenever I drop a video, man. I love y'all. Y'all already know this means so damn much to me. Y'all are insane. You know what I'm saying? I love you guys so damn much. Let's hit this quick 1K, bro. We on it. Stay positive, stay healthy, and keep that strong mentality, man. I'm out. Yeah, I said I feel invisible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85 just to walk on.